Hey guys, so today's video is all about popcorn eaters.
I can't eat popcorn. I have braces. I just look at it and smell it.
That is no way to eat popcorn.
What do you mean? I have braces. I can't eat it.
Oh, I'll just take that then. Could eat this with my hands. Do I really want to? So much better this way.
That's disgusting. You don't deserve that popcorn.
Yeah, braces. But I'm a rebel, so I eat popcorn.
People with braces are not allowed to have popcorn.
I could eat this like a normal person, but I have to go really soon and I need a fast way to eat this. I could just eat it. Yeah, handfuls will work.
Slow it down. Give it a minute. Hello there, viewer. Unlike some of those other monsters, I eat popcorn one kernel at a time. And it is delicious. Do you like watching me eat popcorn? One kernel at a time.
Too scared.
Popcorn tastes a bit plain. I know something that can spice things up. Let's see, I've got red pepper. Sprinkle a bit of that on there. What's next? Oh, cinnamon. A little bit of cinnamon never hurt anyone. Got some cinnamon and Italian seasoning. Dash of that on there. And black pepper. I just had red pepper. Why not add on all the colors of pepper? What's next? Steak? Oh my goodness. This looks like good. Crushed red pepper. I'm just gonna have all types of pepper on this stuff. This is gonna be good. Cinnamon sugar. Sprinkle a little of that on there. And last but not least, popcorn seasoning, white cheddar. Take a bite of this baby. Wow. Tastes better now.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe and comment down below and what type of popcorn eater you are. See you next time. Was that good?